Benzie's hot as fuck.
We must be getting close to Christmas. Ho, ho, ho! And it's time for another reaction video from Grandpa Merlin. That's right. Well, you know, I haven't been feeling too well as of late, but that's gave me a little extra time to do a few reaction videos. And today, I'm gonna do a reaction video on someone. Let me just say this. She is my bias wrecker in the group 21. Menzie, that's right. And I absolutely adore Menzie. Now, here's the thing. I have just really not been doing a lot on 21. The last time I did something on 21, you're going to laugh at this. This was one of my very first reaction videos, and as you can see, it is really, really out of focus. I mean, it is very poor quality. And that was back on November 12, 2017. As a matter of fact, I also did, around the same time, a reaction video on Blackpink's Whistle and Boombayah. But it was just horrible. Now, I had already seen I Am the Best, and so this was really a review. But I was so frustrated by the whole deal with the quality and my inability to do a really good reaction video. I just stopped trying because I didn't have the resources. But it's always kind of been that, you know, the center of what I wanted to do online. So just gradually I've been trying to build a channel and get the resources I need to do really quality ones. So today I'm actually gonna do Menzie's new video, Fantabulous, and I just can't begin to tell you how excited I am to be doing this. Now, I know some people have already seen the video. I know some of you have already seen some of the reactions from different reactors. I know that my friend Milan told me that he watched Sarah from Nine Muses do a reaction video of this the other day. And no, I can't watch it yet because I'm going to do my own. I planned this. So yeah, I've got videos that I want to react to. I just can't get to them fast enough. There's a lot of work that goes into each and every one of these videos, and I see some of the better videos out there, and I'm just shaking my head like, how do they do it? But I can tell you what I do takes a lot of effort and a lot of time. So that's why I really ask you to, you know, like, subscribe, and comment on YouTube to these videos that I am making, because it helps me improve and it helps draw more attention to these videos so that I can get the resources that I need to improve. So The thing about Minzy is she's an incredible dancer, and she's not really given the credit for, you know, being this amazing dancer. You know, the whole time she was in 21, too, she had, like, short hair, and I think they made her have short hair. They needed, you know, sometimes, you know, I just want to put my hands around the neck of YG Entertainment and slowly squeeze. But I really can't do that because there are some really good artists there, despite the fact that YG is one of those companies that has really mistreated some of its artists. And nobody was more mistreated, in my opinion, than 21. But each member of 21 has been able to hang on and do solo projects and collab with each other. And Minzy actually formed her own entertainment company, and I think that is so incredibly cool. She formed MZ Entertainment. And I was just kind of looking at this video. At the bottom of it, she's only got 155,000 views since the 12th, which was a couple of days ago. She's only got 143,000 subscribers. We gotta fix that shit, people. Okay? So, rush over, see this video, subscribe to her channel if you're not already, and spread the word because Minzy is a fantabulous entertainer. Right or wrong? Right or wrong? Yes. She is a fantabulous entertainer. I'm really psyched that she knows that word because, you know, it's like a English word. It's made up of, you know, fantastic and fabulous. And hold on a minute. Santa has to have his coffee. Ho, ho, ho. What was that? Sean Connery as Santa Claus? Santa has to have his damn coffee. And if you don't like it, Junior, that's for blasphemy. Put in the comments if you know who I was doing an impression of. Anyway, I'm going to go ahead and start this video. One of the things I've told myself is I'm not going to do a lot of talking. And I talk a lot every time, so I apologize. So we're gonna watch this. We're gonna watch this together. It's a lovely, lovely video, and I'm actually going to. We're actually gonna watch it together, but I also I don't know what the hell I'm talking about. I'm just really psyched to do this. I love Minzy, and I'm going to put this video on now. Here we go. So regal, doesn't she? She's royalty. K-pop royalty. She's a queen. She's a goddess.
Now Ring 선배님 그냥 믿고 다 blow. Make you clap, make you sweat. 붙어봐라 서둘러. In my hand to the Z. 와 아는데 왜 뭐
Gotta say this. Oh, I think that it's wonderful that she's using black people in this video, especially for an Asian video, Korean video. You see that sometimes, but you don't see it nearly enough. So it's a great thing. It really is. Minzy's hot as fuck. Ugh. That's it. Shit. That's it. Man. Wow. Shit. That was so fucking good. Hip hop. Hey. Ho. Hey. Ho. Hey. Ho. Hey. Ho. I gotta watch it again. Man. I gotta stop sleeping on 21. They're my fifth. Look at my damn hand in the camera. Let's try this. My fifth favorite K-pop group. '21 was probably the second K-pop act I ever heard of. The first was Psy, and then that damn Microsoft commercial came out, you know, with I Am the Best. With the naughty bits cut out, of course. I immediately went to YouTube and looked that shit up when that commercial was being played on American TV, and I found it. Chalaga, That's how. That's how I discovered 21. I went on to discover EXID and Blackpink and Mamamoo and all these groups that were so, you know, incredible to me. And there's so many other groups that are incredible to me. Now, hopefully in the coming days, there are some other ones that I want to do. I want to do Everglow with the pirate one. I want to do that one. And, damn, there's another one I want to do, and I can't think of the name of it right now. That's because I'm old, you see. Yeah? I don't remember very much sometimes, you know. I have to look at stuff. I'm constantly taking notes to remind myself. Yeah? So, anyway. Long story short, that was an incredible fucking video. You know, and I want to do more. I want to do more and more reaction videos. I also want to start doing videos that can't get copyright strikes against them. Things that I can eventually use to monetize. Now, as of right now, I have 94 subscribers, and I have fought hard for those 94 subscribers, but I have to have 1,000 subscribers in order to monetize. So some of my plans are, I'm trying to get my channel listed in YouTube groups for YouTubers and putting my videos out there to other groups that are not just K-pop groups, but groups where people can freely post YouTube videos and exchange channels and videos with each other. So I want to do some stuff on the Beatles, and I will definitely get a copyright strike for what I want to do with the Beatles. And you really have to fight to be able to use Beatles music. I found that out the hard way, but I do have a reaction already recorded for a Beatles song. And I will be posting that as soon as I can win the fight. And if you do fight, you will win. You just have to make a good point that, you know, you are using this fair use as a reaction video, and that you are using this to promote the group and your love of the group, and that you're not interested in making any money from it. And after a few weeks, you will win. Trust me. I did this on something else, and I'll talk to you about that later. I want to do some science stuff. I want to do some reviews for other channels. One of my favorite channels is OSSC, which is Koreans reacting to things, a lot of American things that they react to. And eventually I want to go out into the area, Rochester, East Rochester, and do some recording. It all depends on the COVID pandemic, and it all depends on my health, because my health is kind of up and down right now. So I would appreciate your support, your prayers, your energy, and just do me a favor and keep watching my videos. Subscribe, like, comment. Peace, love, and don't stop the K-pop, all right? Don't you go change it.
Don't go change it to try and please me. You never let me down before. Don't imagine you're too familiar, and I don't see